Hi, good evening everyone. I am Kasimappa from Real Lovade Coaching Center, Sindalur. Dear students, from our coaching classes, regular offline as well as online classes are available. Who are interested, dear students, please note down my contact number 782-994-1303. This is my contact number. Please call and register your name for regular offline and online classes. Okay dear students, yes session Navoday entrance exam 2025 preparation classes, especially only question paper. Yes, I have taken dear students three questions from 2005 JNV and 2006 JNV old question paper, first chapter number and number system chapter. Let's come to the first question, dears. What is the smallest 5-digit number can be formed with the digits 409? Given digits 409. They have given only 3 digits, but we should write that 5-digit smallest number. Yes, you may get shocked. How it is possible, sir? Yes, possible is there. Here, in the given digits, especially if you find 0, you can take, if you want 2 times or 3 times, I can make it repeat or it can double it. Here, 0, they have given 0, I can take 2 times 0. Now here that should be smallest. Yes, that should be smallest 5-digit number. Here among the given digit, which is the smallest? 0. But we don't take 0 first, because if I write 0 first, that does not have any value. That's why I have taken, yes, first 4. I will take here 0 3 times, because I need to write 5-digit smallest number. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last number is 9. Now 40,009 is the smallest 5-digit number. You may ask again, sir, why don't we take 4 as 3 times? No, there is a condition among the given digit, the least number you may get repeat. You may take 2 times, or you may take 3 times, or you may take 4 times. That should be least, that should be smallest number among the given digits. Right? That is the condition. Keep it in your mind. Let's come to the second question. In the given number is 30,746. Yes. Given digit, in the given number, which digit has the greatest place value? You may know that place value. Unit, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore, 100 crore. Right? Here, which digit has the greatest place value? Come, unit, 1, no. 4 as in 10 place value, no. 7 as 100 place value, no. 0 have 1000 place value, no. But 3 is the 10,000 place. 3 into 10,000. That should be 30,000. 3 has the 10,000 place. That's why. Which digit has? 3 has the greatest place value among the given digits. This question asked in the year of 2005 Jawahar Navodaya exam, Vidyalaya examinations, JNV examinations. Let's come to the last question. By using the digits 70123, form a 5-digit smallest and even number. Here, smallest means you can write directly. First take smallest, little bit greatest, little bit greatest, little bit greatest. That last digit should be greatest. But your condition is, we should write smallest and even number. 5 digit smallest, that should be even. Come. Yes, see here, given digits 7, 0, 1, 2, and 3. These are the given digits, right? Here, just check it. Which are the even numbers are here? 0 and 2. Even numbers 0 and 2. Only 2 digits among the given numbers. That should be even. Yes, now take 1 as first. Okay. Then after that, if I take 0, that is not possible to take last side. Then next take 2, 3, the next 7, 0. Here 12,370 is the smallest 5-digit even number. Got it? Okay, dear students, just I have solved 3 different questions. Just understand the concept, pause the video, repeat it, change the numbers, make it practice, definitely you will become perfect. I hope you did understand my concept. Thank you all, dear students. Again, I will meet you with new concept. Thank you all.